Okay, so here's my connection kit. This is my pickup pipe with three washers and three screws for mounting. The pickup pipe. I think I'm gonna put it on the bottom. I don't know why, but bottom seems good. This ditty goes there. These ditties go here. All right, so I just drilled a hole in there. It drilled really easy because the material is super soft, like butter.
One shot cure.
Oh, he heated it up though, too.
Yeah.
I should be on this side. Watch the pinch points. And this goes in here. It's designed nicely. Do-do-do. Good morning, everybody. It's about 5:30 in the morning and I have to go to work. I've gotten to the point of getting my diesel heater tank mounted onto this wall. The diesel heater tank is ready to be connected to the dosage pump and the fuel line. So maybe I'll try to put that together today after work. Every little bit counts. All right, I'm gonna go to work now. Have a good day, everybody. Thank you.